Okay, so if your closet looks like mine, you probably need some professional help. So that's why we have Missy Lederman here. She is the lead stylist for Annie Hayward Styling. Exactly, yes. How do you help people?
Well, we are kind of a wardrobe styling company here in St. Louis. We've been around for 10 years, and we help both men and women look and feel their best. We do a lot of different stuff, but we mostly do, I would say, closet edits, which we're gonna talk a little about today,
okay.
Personal shopping, and then outfit planning, if you wanna go that far. So we're gonna talk a little bit about decluttering your closet, new year, new you.
Yes.
There's a big trust for minimalism, less being more, so it's a good time to just get rid of the stuff that you don't wear anymore. So there's kind of three good ways to start when you're gonna clean out your closet. So the first thing you wanna look for is stuff that's worn. We call it super loved. So have you just washed it, worn it, is it pilled, yellowed, stained? If that's the case, it's probably time to get rid of it.
Okay.
Doesn't mean you can't replace it, but if you've got five white tees and four of them aren't looking so great, just keep one. Get rid of the other four, start over. Second big thing that we talk through is if it's not on trend anymore, if it's dated, and we struggle with that sometimes to know maybe what's cool, what's not cool.
Right.
But I'm talking about the things that have been kind of out for a while now. So really embellished or bedazzled denim, printed capris, we're not talking crops, but capris, which is that mid-calf length, Bermuda shorts, so that nine-inch short. We're kind of past that. So the stuff that's really obvious to most that, you know, isn't really in style anymore, it's just take those out so you can try some new trends in the new year. And probably the last thing, which is probably the hardest, which we help with a lot of people with, is just if it's not figure flattering, if it's not ill-fitting, you know, so we all have different body shapes, different sizes, and what looks great.
Might have a different body shape from 5 years ago.
Exactly. So it doesn't necessarily pertain to weight, but it can. We all tell our clients that you shouldn't be married to a size. A size is just a number, and if you're not within 10 pounds of it fitting, whether that be up or down, exactly, then it's just time to get rid of it because it's taking up space. And it's just creating clutter, I think, in your mind, in your closet. So we really talk about just kind of clearing that stuff out and moving forward.
Okay, everybody, if you need some help clearing any of that stuff out, letting go of some things, you know, stop thinking, oh, it'll be back in fashion again. Go ahead and contact Missy Lederman at Annie Hayward Styling. You can find her on Instagram at Missy J Styles. Also check out AH Styling. You can email mjlederman@gmail.com or call 314-753-2892. Let it go. So you
That's
have something
right.
really
That's
cool
right.
come in on
yes.
the 9 a.m. show.
Thanks, Kim.